Wait. He's not here.
Who?
Tremma.
Who's that?
Tremma is the founder of New Yevon. He kept all of the spheres from Spear's past to himself and then vanished without a trace. Who'd have thought he'd crawl down here?
But that was a year ago. So he's probably already...
dead? Maybe he was from the start. They say he was able to control the most powerful of fiends.
Which is why I really think we should go home now.